In this video, you learn how to change the recruitment stage of a published job listing in NHS Jobs. The employer dashboard is shown. You'll need a published job listing to change the recruitment stage. Select the published link to access a published listing. The published listings page is shown. To access a published listing, select a job title link. In this example, the administrator listing is used. The job listing details page is shown. You can only change a published listing with no applicants in the shortlisting, interviews, and ready to offer recruitment stages. Select the change this listing stage link to change the recruitment stage. You're asked, what stage do you want to change the listing to? Select an option from the list and select the continue button. In this example, the published listing is changing to shortlisting. You're asked, are you sure you want to change the listing from published to shortlisting? Select the yes option and select the change stage button. The confirmation change page is shown. To view the listing, select the job title link. To go to your dashboard, select the dashboard button. On the employer dashboard, select the shortlisting link to check if the published job has been moved. The shortlisting page is shown. In this example, the administrator role has been moved from published to shortlisting. For more help and guidance, visit www.jobs.nhs.uk/employer.